Roman-style pizza dough gets tossed in the fryer and flipped around to look like this. Dried, topped with their tomato sauce and a layer of pepperoni, then slid into the oven. They top that with a whole ball of burrata, their spicy pork and douya sauce, and hot honey. This is available at Unregular Pizza in New York City.
This is stupid how good this is. This is insane. Look at that dough.